Productions, and today we are giving you Roommates 2.0 ish episode 2. The reason why I'm saying it's 2.0 because we got a fucking TV. Where have you seen a flat screen TV in Minecraft? This is not Roommates, this is Roommates 2.0 ish. Necto and Alex will not be in this one because I'm with my other friends. Reverend underscore Punisher, he is currently live streaming on twitch.tv/Reverend_Punisher. My other friend, Pickles, this is her world. That's why it's like this. And streamers, viewers, you can come and play on this world. I'm just letting you know. So they currently trapped me. They trapped me upstairs. Thanks for the free cobblestone. Really? More doors, man. It's a lot of doors. So, I built this. What I'm gonna do down here is hollow it out even more, which somebody already did. I think they just think that I'm not recording. Copyright. Wait, what? Really? I know, I gotta move this. Now, I have to move it. Oh, crap. I guess I wasn't worthy enough to get an invitation.
What's up, Swag?
What's up? Hey,
how
mate.
You been?
I'm doing great.
That's good, that's good. True.
I can see you, Pickles. Do you know that, right? How do you make smooth stone? I forgot.
And you need to smelt cobblestone, so it became becomes stone, and then you need to smelt the stone.
Oh, smelt the stone. Okay. Thanks. What the tiger? Did you put vines in your room?
Maybe.
Oh man.
Okay. Oh, can you put a leash on it? Where you think you going? Go back in there. Wait, you got some seeds? Oh, he trying to cook himself. I didn't even see him walk out. Well, they both are. They don't? Who's the chicken mom? You killed the mom? Yo. Oh, okay. I think it's because I was in the way. Close the door. Oh, he trying to make them mate as babies? Oh, wow. Oh, kill him?
Damn.
A normal person would try to make them mate, but he wanted to kill him. Something down where? Pickles. Yeah. Why? Okay. What you trying to do? No. Explain. Oh. Or you trying to throw a, you trying to make a trash can. So this is what you can do, okay? You can put it in a dumpster, yeah. But, you know, cactuses. So you won't, you can't put lava by wood because you would burn down the house. Did you hear that? Okay, so find a cactus, get some sand, and put the cactus on top of the sand. But put it in the water, okay? Great. Nice doing business with you. Reverend, I thought you, I had thought you had put, music on your Twitch stream. I didn't know you was doing it from the game.
No.
What?
No, it comes with the pack.
Bones.
Yeah. I searched it up. They said that you can play Minecraft music while playing Minecraft.
I didn't.
But you know how to set up the song request and stuff, or no?
I haven't really done that. Because I'm still trying to set up my screen. Like, I want to have more features with it.
Your screen? You mean, like, your border? Where you can see your name and all that?
No, like, the screen when I start playing, like, all around it. Like, you'll see the effects. That's what I'm trying to do. Like, while I'm playing.
I'm still learning how to do that, too. I'm stuck. Like, a lot.
Yeah, no, I'm looking at YouTube tutorials too, man.
I'm looking for some books.
I'm gonna have to download some panels to have my color scheme right. I gotta do all that.
Yeah.
And it's not cheap.
Yep.
That's why I don't record on Twitch no more, because I'm still trying to do it right.
Yeah, like, you deadass, like, gotta play with it for a sec.
Yeah. I found this one YouTuber where he was selling them for free, like, the color scheme panels where you can create your own channel and all that. And
nice.
But I went to the thing, the internet had deleted them.
Oh, shit.
Yeah. It's fine, though. I'm just gonna have to pay the $50.
Yeah.
Y'all made two refrigerators? Why are you training, Reverend? Reverend.
Yes, sir.
Why are you training zombies to the house?
I'm trying to test out something. They're sorry about that, Pickles.
They're not
oh,
even...
wow. No, don't grab... Hey, Pickles.
Do I need to kill him?
Alright, I got it. There you go.
Do I need to kill him or no?
I think we're good. Oh, no.
Oh, she killed me.
No, yeah, we're good.
with lava. You know it's a pool right there that you was by, right?
Nobody saw that. Thank you, my friend.
No, that it's movie. Not. Oh, I can see him. Now he's on top of the farm.
What is he doing? How did he even get up there? What the?
Why are they spawning?
You know, it's parkour.
No, they spawning up there.
Oh, yes, yes, I am.
They Hello. Are spawning on top of that tree right there.
That's weird. Player Kingman, how old are you though?
Who?
No, over here in the chat.
Oh.
Oh man. But we're only doing survival. That's. Mr. Tiger. Alright, ladies and gentlemen. Would you like to add a new member? Do you
to
guys
the
mind? Yes, do you guys mind?
No.
Alright.
Make sure you turn off fire spreads, Pickle. Make sure you turn off fire spirits.
Sorry, I couldn't quite hear you. Could you please repeat what you said?
KK?
I didn't get that. Could you try again?
Bro, Siri, shut the hell up.
Hello?
Siri, shut up! Huh? Okay, so where are you trying to put the trash can at? Yeah. I want you to figure it out. You can put it right here. Nah, not right there. Oh, you can. Wait, oh, you didn't broke. Oh. Okay. Or you can. Or. Or. Yeah, hold up. Or you can do this. Let me show you. Break this off. Put it right here. Did you get sand? Okay. Yeah, give me. No, don't break it. Give me the sand, please. Please and thank you. Please and thank you. You can put the cactus on top. It's not working. Okay, I need water again. Here, go give me some water. Thanks. What about Swaggy? Okay. It's like, what? What? Where did you go?
Or you need to be under the boat and right click it.
Oh, so he wasn't moving?
No.
Wait, you can't even die from a cactus no more? That is a cactus. What? It's not working. Why don't it work? Oh.
No, you need to hit it, like from the sides. Then it's...
So, the trash thing can't don't work no more. So I don't know, man. I don't want you to use lava because it's going to burn down the house. You hear me, Pickles? Still want to join or no?
What?
Are they still joining or no?
Joining what? Oh, yeah. No. Nah, they left. Because I know a way you could do it. Where are you gonna put your garbage chute?
I
have an idea. Wait a second. Just shall see.
Hello, mate.
Hello.
Who in the living? I missed a lot. Who house is this?
Oh, yeah, that was somebody that was gonna come, but they weren't a nice guest, so they're not coming back.
Oh.
Yeah, you could tear it down if you want.
Pickles.
We can make it into something.
If you, throw something in, and you go, you make a ladder sometimes or something over here, You can just retake your stuff out if you accidentally like throw diamonds or stuff in. See, now I threw two things inside. Oh, sorry. If you go like all the way down, in the most downest chest, my loot is still here. See? I'm gonna craft some later and let it look kinda better.
I'm confused.
What are you confused about?
Someone been using the sugar cane form. The sugar cane form.
Yeah, I've been using it for the crafting, the enchantment table.
You the one that's putting the bookshelves down there?
Hmm?
You the one that's putting the bookshelves down there? I thought it was...
No, I was the one putting the bookshelves in.
Oh, there's more books in here.
Where? I'm gonna cover it up with something. Oh. Maybe that. You can also use a wood chisel and no one see it. And if you wanna get something, cannot get today.
We need more.
I mean,
wood.
You know how it works now.
Bless you.
Thanks.
Eating over there, you better share some. I just hear you munching.
It's nachos.
Oh, nah, why you gotta tell me? Damn. I need me some Doritos now.
Mm-hmm. I wish I had some Doritos. I'm using regular tortilla chips. They're nasty.
They're nasty?
Yes. These chips are like they've been in my pantry for a very long time, so they're kind of stale.
Oh man. Yeah. Hey man, at least it's still edible.
Anything's still edible. But then I made me some raspberry tea.
Oh no, we got an Enderman.
Where? Don't look. Hit his legs. Hit his legs so he
won't
finish.
Damn, what? What was that?
Oh, sorry. Freaking. We didn't saw him.
No problem.
Where did the...
You killed the Ender?
I guess.
Oh, what the?
Oh no, he's inside! The Enderman is inside!
Mate.
Just take me down here.
Oh, you beefing just... with me too?
He was just here. He's outside now. Kill
help,
him!
Help! 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 Whew! Pearl!
Nice. Save that. We gotta find a stronghold.
Yeah. We for sure need to kill the Ender Dragon.
Yes.
So we can make a Enderman form. In the 15 years I've been playing this, I never in my life killed the Ender Dragon legitly.
Same.
Oh, now it looks better. Now the church looks better. Did anyone find the dungeon?
No.
The Nether dungeon?
No, I don't think. Pilkos, it's almost time for you to use the enchantment table. We're almost done with it. Oh, you did? Oh, okay. Okay. We almost at 11, I mean at 30. We just need one more bookshelf. Thank you.
Still raining. La 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 la. I think I found a village.
Big or small?
I don't know yet. I haven't seen it. Oh, somebody already been here. Yeah, somebody already been here. Yes.
Bless you.
Oh, she sneezed? Do we have a potato farm? Okay. Carrot.
That was a beastie. That's copyrighted. Oh man. At least you saved me on that one.
Save you right on what?
Like if it was, you saved me from not getting sued. I like the beat, it's not bad.
I'm nowhere near y'all, so I don't hear.
Oh, you're still discovering that village?
I found another village.
Oh.
Away from there, yeah.
Nice.
But we've been on this world for so long, there's no villagers. Yep, we killed the villagers.
They couldn't sustain themselves.
I was searching for the dungeon. I know it's between 100 I know like between where it is. Yeah, glitched out. But I know between the two coordinates it is around the dungeon, but I don't know where exactly. So
wait, you don't need what's the names to find the dungeon?
I almost know where it is. It's like between like 200 blocks, so I'm gonna try to craft one more pearl and.
Oh, you're using pearls?
Mm. I had I one.
Oh, I didn't think you had a pearl.
Oh, I had one.
Well, I need coordinates to the house. Never mind, I found it. Never mind, I found it.
Oh. Unable to connect. Wow.
Okay, so...
This, it's... Sorry.
Raspberry tea is the best refreshing drink before Gatorade.
Yes, it is.
Oh! So, I heard that if you use beds while defeating the Ender Dragon, he will lose health. A lot.
If you what?
If you use beds and you try to sleep in the inn, it will blow
up. Oh yeah, no beds. Yeah.
But
I don't understand that though.
No, you can use that. You can use that to kill him too. The Ender Dragon.
Like, he's going to focus on the back bed when you lay in it.
Yeah.
So, like, you target. So, if you're close in and you're laying in the bed, then you didn't die. You did a great explosion in it.
I just went around the house. Negative. After I do this ender table, I'm gonna go mine for diamonds.
You did a what?
After I'm done with the equipment table, I'm gonna go mine for diamonds.
Oh.
Cause we all need diamonds.
Yes.
Excuse me.
Yeah, I was distracted. That was messed up. He came out of nowhere. Yeah.
Oh my god.
I keep losing my XP. Jesus.
What did he say? You said what? Yeah, he's not. I thought he was. I don't know. We got level 30 enchantments.
Damn.
Ouch.
Dead ass. About to get that serious. Don't tell me you better start killing Endermans.
I'm finna start killing everything.
Yeah.
I found another Ender Pearl.
Nice.
Great.
You're like teleporting everywhere.
Deep, sorry. Just watching.
Who calling me?
I wanna see something. I won't take stuff. I promise.
Now I'm finna go get us some diamonds.
Hello, I didn't take anything. I just want to see something.
Really, Pickles?
Pickles, what you doing?
She's bullying me. She just threw poison potato at me.
Gosh. Yeah, Pickles.
Yay. You didn't eat it. I ate my carrot.
From the potato?
Yes.
You cannot die from poison.
That's why I say, Yeah, mm-hmm. Really. Watch her die.
Yeah, I was about to say.
You know that potion you gave me a long time ago, Tiger? You know that potion you gave me a long time ago?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I never drank it. Never drank it.
Nice.
We need lapis. Lapis.
Lapis.
No, I'm talking about just in general. Okay, I know I had 4 diamonds in here. Yes.
What are you missing? Yeah, well, no, it's not coming back.
Yeah, I did one twice.
Oh, so my diamonds is gone?
Yeah, I told Pickles, where did the diamonds of Swaggy go? Because I knew you had some, like, eight? Did you have 8?
I think it was 8 or 4.
Yeah, I'm testing that.
Mate. What are you doing? I can see you. You know that, right?
Yes. There's like nothing spawning in the. I guess it's on.
Is it nighttime? I think it's nighttime, right? Such a rainy day, guys. What are you doing?
In real life or in Minecraft?
In Minecraft. In real life, it's hot as hell.
Nah, in real life it's raining, for real.
Oh, really?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
That's why my internet been fucking up. Going to go mine for some more diamonds, and someone took it.
Getting that money.
Yep.
That iron, gold. What'd you find so far?
Who, me?
Yeah.
So my iron is gone.
What?
Yeah. My diamonds are gone. They left the redstone. And that's it. So I'm broke.
Damn, how much iron did you have?
A good, like, 24. No, not 24, 64. I'm tripping.
Where are you?
Downstairs going to a mine.
Come, come.
Whoa, 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 no, no, no. Reverend, no. Get back over here. Reverend, I don't want this. Oh, you made an exit out of here too? Dope.
Yeah.
Hey, Pickles. Can you do me a favor? Oh, I don't want it. I don't want that.
Sharing is caring.
Yeah, I appreciate that, but
we didn't take it though.
Yeah, I know. I'm just saying. I know.
Unless Mr. Tiger.
No, I didn't do it.
If it was Mr. Tiger, I would let him. If it was Mr. Tiger. Because he did so much.
Facts.
But
I have like 24 diamonds now. If you want, you can borrow some.
What?
Already?
Yeah, I'm mine. Oh,
you
like the? Sure. I'm
okay.
In the Nether.
So when?
Get rocks.
When did you ever get these 24 diamonds? That's the question.
Like a lot of times. If you go like down to the strip mine.
Yeah.
You went to the right, and I went to the left to see like two rows. I did those rows. They go like 400.
That's why I like my strip mining.
I found like more gold than iron. Don't know why.
I don't know either. We're not in Badlands either. You know what Badlands is?
There's barely anything.
many? Two? Wait, do you want to get another enchantment on it? Follow me. You know, like the thing I placed once in your room? Like on the ceiling? If you have a weapon or something with an enchantment on it, and you put it inside, and you take it out again, you delete the enchantment and get some XP back.
Yep.
Yeah, so now you can re-enchant it. What are the enchantments like for now, this wood? I mean, like the name sharpness. I've seen. Ain't no getting it. I have fire aspect.
Wait, she only has fire aspect?
No, I only have fire aspect. And then. Oh, then of Ultrapods. Sucks. Sharpness 2 is like better than nothing, I guess. Smite 4. I don't think it's worth it. I mean, if you want to, it's your choice.
I don't understand why you can't break redstone with stone. To use redstone, so why would you need to use your expensive pickaxe on a redstone?
I use redstone sometimes, I just don't have sticky stuff.
I don't use it like that.
I want the same tickets like on loop. Some lapis, okay?
You can borrow from me too if you want.
Mm-hmm. Oh, thank you. I just need two, I think. You can have four back on. I'm gonna do the level 1 enchantments to get like a really good level 30 enchantment, and I'm gonna do it level 2.
A what? Ooh. Oh, okay.
Just mine. Can't even charm the bed. Oh, lock 2 for level 30. I get that.
I didn't come down here with no wood. Oh, I gotta go back up.
For torches or?
Torches, yes. Hello, hello, hello. Welcome to the stream. Right now, I'm mining. Ooh. I need to turn on Siri. What's up, what's up? Have you added me yet? What is your name on here, man? What is your name? What is your name, man? Let's see if I added this person. Oh, Cuckoo Cookie, yes, I did. That person. Wood. Hello, Tiger. Gonna start raining again. Woohoo. Is that iron? You got iron on?
Did one of the chickens escape?
Tiger. It's a chicken outside.
And they're doing the pen. I'm gonna push him inside.
I have some, but I'm downstairs.
Sorry. In the fridge, in the right fridge, there was potatoes and.
Oh, I didn't realize my mic was at my throat.
Needed any more magma blocks or?
Did you find a dungeon
yet?
Yeah,
do you see any around there?
I've already like almost a stick.
Did you find a dungeon?
No, I'm right now in the Nether.
Is that a parrot?
No, it's a bird.
A bird? Oh.
Sorry.
Thank you.
Hey, best gamer, what's up? How you been, man? Thanks for following. You are now part of the church, my good friend. You are now part of the cause.
When you get the subscribe button, you're now part of the cult.
Yes.
Dumbin.
Where are you at, Swaggy? What are you doing?
Mining.
You went far?
Am I far?
Or you took that tunnel next to the house?
The tunnel next to the house?
Yeah,
I'm in a strip mine.
Oh yeah, I found it the other day. It's crazy. It's really long, man.
Yeah, it's gonna go out farther every time we do all the other ones. Like fill it up.
You guys made a library down here? Nice.
A library?
Like a mini
Oh,
library.
The enchantment room?
Yeah.
Nice. Diamonds. Diamonds.
Thank you.
What? No, give me.
It's right here.
come back.
Oh God!
Are you okay there?
Yeah, I'm green. Thanks. Oof!
Don't die on us.
Oh, I'm not gonna die. I'm not gonna die. I can't die.
Immortal.
Revenant.
Yes, sir.
There you go. And here.
Oh, nice, thank you. I was just about to go look for this.
Okay, I'm good. Bye.
Bye.
Alright, Tiger. Have a good day, man.
Yes, yes, yes. Remember the rules if you want to join.
Huh? What's the rules?
Gotta respect each other's loot.
Yeah, I guess.
But our friend that made the house next to us, him. He wants to come and join again.
Yeah, let him join so I can get my shit back.
Hey. Alright, if you join, then you gotta make your house farther, okay? Because if you make it right there, it's not gonna... It's gonna attract too much, okay? You gotta make it at least a little farther.
And you gotta give me my diamonds back. You can have the iron, but the diamonds? At least axe.
Like, you see you right here? Okay.
If he was my friend, and he asked y'all, can he have some diamonds? Y'all know the answer. I wouldn't mind.
Yeah, exactly. That's what we were like explaining to him, like, you know, respect, but at least asking.
Just ask. I would have said I don't care.
Alright, I'm gonna invite you. Alright, Pickles, you gonna invite? Are you gonna
mining? I only found 14 diamonds. I need 24.
What's up? No fights today with your wife?
Familiar faces.
Oh no. You bored, bro? Shit, I get you. It's all this quarantine.
Hey, man.
Hey, getting everybody bored.
I hate it here.
Can't join? Because should I invite one more time?
And I don't understand. They opened the world back up, but they not putting the basketball clothes back up.
And my ass dead. Damn, what happened? What'd you do, Brian? There's been a murder.
Wait, what?
Oh yeah, we probably gotta restart the world, Swaggy. Is
that okay? Yes, it's okay. Yes, it's okay.
Yes.
She called the world Spooky Mansion.
Oh no, that's not good. Well, you know her, she's in her little depression. Well, yeah, like, you know, she wasn't feeling good. Alright, you can try to join now. Oh, no, wait. Probably. She wasn't feeling well. I like how in the Minecraft menu, as you're waiting, the tips, is like the little boxes that gives you tips and slides. Like sometimes they're like, are you even reading this?
Oh my god, I missed diamonds.
You're missing diamonds?
No, I missed diamonds.
See, this happened yesterday.
Would y'all kick them?
can't do it. Block the person, but
no, once you exit the world, it all restarts. Okay.
Yeah, we're gonna try one more time. Yeah.
Yeah, reload the row.
Yes, yes. Damn pickles.
Hola. I was talking to the stream. Maybe he need to turn off his PlayStation. Turn it back on. Yeah.
Yeah, you probably gotta restart your Minecraft or PlayStation.
The other side, the other side. His name is Furious Dragon.
Yeah. You're gonna have to start here, bro. Come. Look, you got some coal down there, right there. But, right here. This is your spot. Alright? We'll invite you once you make your house. Here, look. Here, at least you'll be from the top.
Come.
Invite me to party, please. You have a mic, brother?
Yeah, come though. You gotta build over here. Come.
Ask him about my diamonds.
Yes. Come. Where are you? We gotta invite him so he could tell us chickens to die or anything. Come, I got you.
Dragon OG. You didn't take diamonds?
Come. I made that though, because I found it.
I don't mind you going to my room and using my stuff. It's just axe. Yeah, just axe. So anyway, Huh? Is this brick?
No, this is smooth nether quartz.
Oh. Nice, nice.
Little by little. I'm getting there. Man. Falling asleep?
Huh?
Falling asleep?
Nah, I'm not falling asleep yet.
Dragon, you're not in the house, right? You're not in the haunted house, right? Because we're all waiting to go there together.
She want to go to sleep. Going to the Nether to get some more XP.
In the Nether.
Appreciate it. His volume is extremely low. Who's cooking a pork chop?
I don't know. That was just there.
Well, thank you.
Church.
What's your name? David Angel Guayu. Okay, long name, but thanks.
Mr. Pyro, what's up, man? Thanks for joining the church. How you doing today, good sir? What you think of this floor?
Delightful. It looks nice.
Yeah, right. So screw that to that church. I might as well just join it to us.
No, I know, that's their right?
Might as well.
See, he updated it.
Yeah, he put a see. Bell.
Church time.
But we haven't even had church since we built it.
Yeah, exactly. And one of our priests went to go eat. Mr. Tiger. Oh, man. Again, I hope you're not in the mansion, because we're gonna go there later. No mansion time until we get the diamonds. Thank you for that. We need more of the beasts, Swaggy. Thank you for that.
The what?
We need more animals.
Oh, yeah, for sure. I need more animals, too. Start having more da babies. How did you get out, chicken? Either way, you're dead. Matter of fact, let's see how many trophies I need. Okay. Getting wood, I already had that. Time to farm, I already had that. I can do that. I can do that. If pigs fly, use a saddle to ride a pig, then have the pig to get hurt from falling damage while riding it. I can do that. So one, two, three, gain the trust of an ocelot, four. Okay. I got a lot, a lot that I haven't did yet, but it's okay, it's okay.
No, for now, no. Pickles is having a moment. No. So you hear? No.
Oh, the cow? Yeah. Still thunder.
I don't think we can sleep for now. Pickles isn't around.
Allowed to what?
As long as you come and look. A little bit of this, a little bit of that.
More six. More chickens. More six. More chickens.
Produce.
A tiger what? In real life? In real life? Cause ain't no tiger in this Minecraft. Oh, tiger!
Yeah.
I thought you was talking about an actual tiger. I'm like, oh, what Minecraft you playing here? I get it now. That's what Pickles does. She kills everyone. Who's here? Oh, my skin didn't even upload. You just... You just reminded me.
In a bit.
Nobody told me about my skin until you said something. So I was walking around with a Steve this whole entire time.
This whole time you were Steve.
Steve. It's okay. I need to find my ninja. Ugh. But I don't know where the ninja is at.
I didn't do it. Swaggy.
What'd I do?
How's your day so far, man?
Who, me?
Yes.
It's doing great. What'd I do?
Nothing.
Okay.
Pickle's about to ask you.
Hello? Yeah. Huh? I'm not even on the world. I wasn't even on the world.
I'm God. I left. I was never even in there.
Should I tell you? You know, sometimes, people like to build. I don't know who was building.
Huh. I don't know. But I was out here.
Who was it?
No one. No one's been out here. Yeah.
How you going to check?
You're the one that's following me. No reason. Wait, what's the phone was taken? Something was taken? What was taken? So then what are you asking me about? I don't understand. I don't know.
I do not know.
Wait, who was in her room?
I really don't know.
I don't know.
I was just building.
Have we checked on the other dude lately?
No, I don't even know where he went.
Honestly, I haven't been in your room.
I don't know.
She left?
Oh. Damn.
She's angry. Pickles
gave up. I'm sorry, guys.
Wait, she left the world too?
Yeah.
What's wrong with her?
I don't know. I don't know. She just left.
Wait, did she die in the world?
Nah, she just... I don't know. She just left. I guess because somebody opened the door. I don't know. I don't even remember. I haven't even been in there. I was just building.
If it was me, then I probably exit the world.
Yeah, I don't even know.
I don't remember.
GG though. Another day, guys.
Another day? Okay.
I don't All think right, she's guys. Coming back.
Alright, guys. Don't forget to like, favorite, and subscribe.
Sir, sorry about that.
It's fine. It's not...
Try to enjoy your day.
It's fine. I might want this. It's $2.
GG, have a good day, guys.
You too.
Thank you.
I sag my pants into my ass shows. I even slap hoes. Yeah, I'm an asshole. Yeah, yeah. Your parents hate me cause I love you. Tell them I say fuck you. Tell them I say fuck you. Yeah, yeah. Oh. Whoa, I forgot he was in here. I am the N-word. I am the N-word. Okay. Wait, are you black? Okay. Yeah. 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 Oh my God. Yeah. Oh my God. Yeah, you are cringy. Which one? It's Swaggy Beast. Just the E is different. But you can call me Big Coop because my YouTube name is Big Coop Productions. And that's the end of the video. Don't forget to like, favorite, and subscribe. Come back for more, man. Yeah, we'll be back soon or later, but come back. Don't forget to like, favorite, and subscribe. Come back for more, and peace out. You dig.